Hi, this is Scott Haskins, and I'm at Santa Barbara City College. They promote themselves as being the number one community college in the nation. This 15 by 70 foot mural on the outside of the Student Center was painted in 1976. They're about to go through a major modification of the Student Center, and there's a grassroots effort to save the mural. So I've been hired to help them figure out the process of getting the mural either off the wall or helping them to save the wall or to see what the options are. The process of figuring out this project involves working with the artist, working with the university, working with the contractor, working with, I think, another couple of organizations or groups that are interested. So the coordination of everyone and providing all of the information is part of my task and part of the pleasure of working on a project like this. I have the experience of working on and figuring out interesting, difficult public and private projects, and would be happy to talk to you about yours. Give me a call.